turn a boy into a good man, make a queen feel like a princess. One kiss at the perfect moment, bruises start to heal.
Thank you. my love's design. The one he kept for me until it was time. The one that I dreamed about, the one I can't live without, the one he kept for me until it was time. I put my hand in yours now and forevermore.
Joseph and Sophia, the bride and the groom, we want to thank you all for attending this their day. Together in the sight of God, to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate, instituted of God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and declared by the Apostle Paul to be honorable among all men. Is this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
God bless you. You may be seated.
Joseph, charge you today. As your adopted uncle and your adopted aunt here, we charge you today. The Lord said in Genesis 2:18, the Lord God said, it's not good for man to live alone. I will make a helper suitable for you. Then in verse 22, it says, the Lord God fashioned into a woman the rib which he had taken from the man.
I saw a man whose love has grown as your relationship has blossomed. I see a man who will sacrifice, create, imagine, and do anything to make his bride feel like she's the only woman in the world. Sophia knows that she must be strong, for when things get difficult, it's not time to leave, but to encourage. I know that God will guide both of you as long as you keep your trust in him. Will you take this woman as your wife to live with and to hold from this day forward? And will you love her, comfort her, guide her, protect her, lead her, never forsake her, keep her and honor her in sickness and in health as long as you both shall live? Will you lead her through the scriptures and lead her in the ways of God? Your answer.
100%.
This man to be your husband and to live with and to hold from this day forward. Will you love him, comfort him, guide him, protect him, lead him, never forsake him, keep his honor, and keep him in sickness and in health as long as you both shall live? Will you comfort him and be his partner in God's ministry?
Indeed,
yes.
I will.
Amen. Amen.
I, Joseph,
take thee, Sophia.
Take thee, Sophia.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
Better or for worse.
For sickness and health.
Sickness or health.
Love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I now pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
I, Sophia.
Take thee, Joseph.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
You consider today in holy wedlock, declare the same by joining your hands, by sharing your vows, by the giving and receiving of a ring. I declare, by the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel and of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, you are now husband and wife. This is Joseph E. English.
Get off the mic for get too hot. I'm on to knock some boots. Yeah, y'all ready to get house, right? Yeah, y'all ready to get house, right? Yeah, y'all ready to get house, right?
Swing, 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 swing